how to make foam. First, you will need to pour the special foam liquid into a mold. Wait a few hours to let it rise and harden. Then you will separate the foam from the mold and check the density of the foam. Next, you will place it on a cutting table to get cut to the desired size. You will have to shave off foam on all four sides until you have a perfect cube. Then you will start cutting horizontally to cut to the perfect size and thickness. And that is...